As a United Nations Special Rapporteur lawyer, Doudou Diene exposed racism around the globe. Today he's advising UNESCO on its plans for the future. He serves on the Advisory Council of the Global Peace Education Network. Here is Dr. Diene with Elena Vacarciel, Strategy Chair for the Global Peace Education Network and Vice President of the Spanish Federation of UNESCO Clubs and Centers.